On June 6th, meet Jack Ohman, editorial cartoonist for the Sacramento Bee, who just won the Pulitzer Prize in April.
It's like, this has been like going through a wormhole, and just shocking. You think you're in play for it, and then it actually happens.
Join me, James Israel, of the editorial cartoon periodical The Humor Times, as I sit down with Mr. Ohman and discuss his career and hear him comment on some of his cartoons. Don't miss Soapbox Sacramento, Monday, June 6th at 8 p.m. on Access.